preparing to migrate to calmer and warmer water. One has yet to join them. Another spy. As the storm builds, conditions worsen. Alone, they're vulnerable. Not just to currents, but predators too. So they'll make their journey together. Already, Spy Lobster has company. Others also couple up. Everyone joins the great migration, including our spy and its newfound buddy. As the lobsters come together, it becomes a game of follow the leader. Latecomers race to join, including our spy. A chain soon starts to form. It becomes a lobster conga, their antennae keeping each in line. The members can number 50 or more. No one wants to be left behind. As they head for deeper water, walking in line reduces drag and keeps them on course. Guided by the Earth's magnetic field, they can march like this for days. Already, they are vanishing into the deep, leaving Spy Lobster far behind.